Am I recording?
Yeah.
I agree. My voice seems to resonate more when I record.
What?
Like that.
Oh, you're gonna stop it with your thumb or something? Volume. Start.
Yeah. You know, just focusing here. Just focus, focus. You know how it is when your video doesn't focus, right, Milo?
It's kind of actually pissing me off, the video. Like, it shouldn't bother me, but it just pisses me off.
Does it? Yeah. Am I recording?
Yeah,
that?
I don't know.
Am I?
See, you just couldn't. It's the only one to.
I remember I found this song ages ago. Hi, Milo. I'm recording you through the mirror.
Oh, shit. You can take a pretty cool picture.
That's not the correct angle.
Yeah, I can see it.
No, I can see it on my camera. It's definitely correct angle.
I can see the, if I can see the camera, then.
If you were recording.
Yeah, that is. Yes.
If, yeah.
Why would you think the
you like it? Wow, look at your face. It's so ugly. Oh my god. Your face.
Are you recording yourself?
Yeah, just zooming out how a normal person would.
If you get a bunny.
I have fire. Oh, I'm in, I'm unscrewing. Podcasts? What an asshole. Yeah. What a little bitch.
What
an asshole. Honestly, podcasts are kind of stupid.
I only listen to Joe Rogan. And Bill Burr. Yeah. But for your sense.
saying, are we sticking with the orange cunt, or are we going with Forgetful Freddy?
Which one?
Which one? You think this gets a bit...
You got chosen. My hand is not shaky.
It is.
That's not shake.
Man, we had like a full monster, no? Milo?
Yeah, I'm using
my Milo? Which part of your body am I scratching? You can choose! What do you? Milo, lift up, like throw. Just throw your pen up without moving your hand. Hey, that's my pen, actually. Come on. It's not a pen, okay? Oh, wow. What a little fucking raccoon! Little raccoon!
Doing
that and you're listening to me. Okay, yeah. I have video footage of you being a robber. You want some kukure?
What? I didn't miss it.
You want some kukure? He's gonna snatch it. He's gonna snatch
Calm down.
Scissors, are you mad?
Alright, you can take him. What an interesting.
Like you know how kids give their parents just random shit?
Hey, that's mine! Okay, no, it's fine.
You sing the same songs. Yeah. Back to what I got.
Should I play some music? Like. Come on, man.
Sure. Where's my phone? Holding it. What is wrong with me? Jesus Christ. We did something
wrong. Yeah, I know. Hello, this is Wacom speaking. This is our very care lovely stylus. Quality of 10 minimum weights. if you buy with a selected purchase of at least 45%, you will get a discount of that same amount for the concrete platform to rest your stylus on. And this never lose hook, you can attach it to your computer and you will never lose the resting platform for your stylus. Buy now at 73%. Or the percentage increase of the percent, shit. Should I just film the curtain until somebody comes out of it?
Stop filming.
Who said I started? Are you trying to look? Oh man, this curtain is flashing the camera. Why are you playing that? Like, what the heck? Camera's full of smoke. Wow, look at that clip.
Hey, get that out of my face, man. Hey!
Dude, stop complaining.
Hey, it's right in my face, man. Yeah, I know, same. It's like doing some time out or some shit. You wanna check the board like? Yeah, you can throw a ball at him.
Just one. No,
then it'll give him reason.
You're being caught on camera.
Yep. Yeah,
you're
being caught on camera, my guy.
It's
kind of
ironic
that
you did.
That I'm gonna film. That should be like not okay to not film, you know?
That's like the kind of thing you just do film, though. No?
What?
That's the kind of thing you just film. Like, yeah, like it's funny.
Come get him in that light.
No, you've been caught on camera eating an awful lot. Should we play the game of dice? What you telling me to scum? Alright, look. This is what we'll do. We'll just make a simple space. Right here.
Side?
I said a simple space.
Oh,
space. Hey Milo, say hi to the stationary camera.
Hi. Go away for 1 second, and when you return, Milo's ready to gamble. Gamble the story away. Alright, do you want to go first, Milo? Milo, you can go first.
I really don't think I'm in the mind to play right now. I'm completely sober, but I'm scattered.
All you have to do is roll. It's fine. That's exactly the kind of state you should be in.
I am. Yeah. I know. I can, like, it.
Just, Milo.
You're weird and he's double weird.
Milo.
Weird.
Just roll the dice. Come on.
This is
inside. Okay, now you have to make a story with all of these.
Oh, get the fuck out of here.
That's how it goes, man. Look, I'll give you extra light. You can start anywhere and finish anywhere. You just have to have these pictures somehow represented into your story.
Is it a lighter?
This is just framing. Milo, it's your turn.
I don't want to play.
Just start with anything, it's fun.
No, I don't want to play this
game. Alright, look, I'll help you.
You win already.
I won.
You just won.
So where, Milo?
You're getting so much.
Milo, just come here. Where does the bee live? Let's just start like with some basic character building. Maybe in my ass, maybe in the thing that goes up my ass, this tower. The bee could... could live in this tower, okay?
Okay.
What does the bee like to do?
Goes into the tower.
Maybe, okay.
Okay, so, I want
to
do this. Actually.
So to get out of the tower, he usually goes through his...
He's like 8-0.
No, I'm just like thinking of... What the? What?
Yo, through this keyhole. No, the bee lives in the tower,
yeah,
but
the tower.
But it's usually locked, so it
can
fit through
the
keyhole.
Thing on.
The fan thing.
Gotta pull at the right moment. You can continue, my love.
Alright, look, I'll hold your hand through this.
Come on.